It's a blatant counter pick. This is going to be a really tough match. Look, right there, from the get-go, he neutralizes PTX's only advantage.
He dropped a happy birthday combo over there. Like, he had both characters getting damage here, but here comes the unblockable setup by GC Yoshi. You know, very intelligent.
It's a very smart move. Yeah.
Yeah. And so here comes the high-low mix-up, and then, yeah, this has to be a dead Tekkaman blade.
Does he just get that chainsaw off of the explosion every time?
Lands the combo. That's really tight. It's,
the explosion just holds
it's
you.
It's a good move right there on his part.
He did overhead.
He taunted him. Wow, what a cocky guy.
Because explosions, you can't see what's going on.
Yeah, it's really impressive, especially considering he's really in this tough matchup. You know, the Tekkaman have, like, a lot of ways to break armor on PTX. And